Another warm and humid day on the way today with a chance of some scattered showers and storms as we head into the afternoon. Weak disturbance in the upper levels of the atmosphere, just enough with temperatures in the 80s and dew points in the 60s to kick off some scattered showers and storms in the afternoon. Much like what we have been seeing play out over the last month, not everyone is going to see these storms today, but if you catch one, it could be some heavier downpours, as well as the potential for one or two of these with gusty winds as well. 80s for most today. We'll talk about a range between 80 and 86. It will be with a building of clouds this morning and the best chance of scattered showers and storms developing as quickly as lunchtime in some locations. But again, around through the afternoon before eventually fading with patchy fog tonight and lows in the upper 50s to mid 60s. From there, scattered thunder showers, quite a few more clouds. The big story besides the thunder showers for Tuesday will be the cooler temperatures. High temperatures only in the 70s in your Tuesday and a little less humidity for the day on Wednesday. It will be with sunshine before the next front starts to arrive. Looks like the next best chance of some scattered showers and storms will either be later on Thursday or into Friday. Dew points will take a little bit of a break. After being above 70 for the last several days, they fade into the upper 50s to lower 60s on Tuesday and in the 50s on Wednesday before starting to recover later this week. We will keep an eye out for a couple of scattered showers or storms this afternoon. A couple of those could be strong with gusty winds, but heavy downpours due to the higher humidity, certainly a possibility. We'll drop back into the 60s tonight, 70s tomorrow with mostly cloudy skies and some scattered thunder showers. 7-day forecast shows the gradual climb back and well into the 80s by next weekend. Next best chance of showers and storms after today and tomorrow looks to be on Friday.